those have sort of a water reference theme and color to it, and they'll be lit.
Oh my God.
So the whole thing is going to just be reminiscent of the fountain. It's now dry, but it's historic, and we retain the original fountain structure.
You're bringing it back.
Good job, guys. Thank you so much. See you later. Okay, this is the most important part of the installation. I have my professional crew up there doing Molly Maid service on Olas Portola.
It's all welded up. What we can do is start the balancing weights on, make sure all the adjustments are right so we don't have any biases on the components. There it's ready for cleanup, polishing, for the last test.
You know, this actually may be one of the prettier pieces that I've done, in a way.
Yeah.
You know, it's
the site. Okay, you got all sorts of shit and all that, but at the same time, I don't know, man. The way the thing moves,
it
just mesmerized. I felt it from the moment we let go of it from the cart. Honestly,
isn't that amazing? When the balance hits and you feel it.
Right.
You understand that there's a life that these things have.